Good morning, everyone. Today I am going to talk about what is R programming. My name is Arvind Kumar. I am from CC Data Science Branch. Introduction to R. R is a language and environment for statistical computing and graphics. It is a graphic GNU project which is similar to S language and environment, which was developed at Bell Laboratories, formerly AT&T, now Lucent Technologies, by Johnson Chambers and colleagues. R can be considered as a different implementation of S. There are some important differences, but much code written for S runs unaltered under R. R provides a wide variety of statistical, linear and non-linear modeling, classical statistical test, time series analysis, classification, clustering, etc., and graphical techniques, and is highly extensible. The S language is often the vehicle of choice for research in statistical methodology, and R provides an open source route to participation in that activity. One of the R strengths is the ease with which well-designed publication quality plots can be produced, including mathematical symbols and formulae where needed. Great care has been taken over the default for the minor design choices in graphics, but the user retains full control. R is available as free software under the terms of the Free Software Foundation's GNU, General Public License, in source code form. It compiles and runs on a wide variety of Unix platforms and similar systems, including FreeBSD and Linux, Windows, macOS, and macOS. The R environment. R is integrated suite of software facilities for data manipulation, calculation, and graphical display. It includes an effective data handling and storage facility, a suite of operators for calculations on array. It practices in particular matrices, large coherent integrated collection of intermediate tools for data analysis, graphical facilities for data analysis and display either on screen or on hard copy, and a well-developed, simple and effective programming language, which includes conditionals, loops, user-defined recursive functions, and input and output facilities. The term environment is intended to characterize it as fully planned and coherent system, and rather than an incremental acceleration of very specific and inflexible tools. As is frequently the case with other data analysis software, R, like S, is designed around a true computer language. This allows users to add additional functionality by defining new functions. Much of the system is itself written in R dialect of S, which makes it easy for user to follow the algorithm trends made for computational intensive tasks. C, C++, and Fortran code can be used, linked, and called at runtime. Advanced users can write C code to manipulate R objects directly. Many users think R of R as a statistics system. We prefer to think of it as environment within which statistical techniques are implemented. R can be extended easily via packages. There are about 8 packages supplied with R distribution, and many more are available through the CRAN family of internet sites, covering a wide variety range of modern statistics. R has its own LaTeX-like documentation format, which is used to supply comprehensive documentation both online in a number of formats and in hard copy. R programming language. R programming is a free language and free software environment for statistical computing and graphics. It is supported by the R core team and the R Foundation of Statistical Computing. It is widely used among statisticians and data miners for developing statistical software and data analysis tools, data mining surveys, and studies of scholar literature database show the R is highly popular since August 2021. R ranks 14th in the TIOBE index and measures of programming language popularity. The official R software environment is a GNU package. It is written primarily in C, Fortran, and R itself, particularly self-hosting, and is available under the GNU General Public License. Precompiled executables are provided for various operating systems. It has a command line interface, multiple third-party graphical user interface are available, such as RStudio, an integrated development environment, and Jupyter, a notebook interface. History. R is an implementation of S programming language combined with lexical scoping semantics. It is inspired by Scheme S, was created by John Chambers in 1976. While at Bell Labs, a commercial version of S was offered as S-Plus starting in 1988. Many codes written for S-Plus ran altered in R. The first official release came in 1995. The comprehensive R-Archive network plan was officially announced on 23rd April 1977 with three mirror and 12 contributed packages. The first official stable beta version, while V1.0, was released on 29th February 2000. In 1991, Ross Ihaka and Robert Gentleman and the University of Auckland, New Zealand, embarked on an S implementation independent of S-Plus. They began publicizing in 1993. It was named partly after the first name of the first two R authors and partly as play on the name of S. In 1995, Martin McFlair convinced Ihaka and Gentleman to run make free R free and open source software under the GNU General Public License. The R Core team was formed in 1997 to further develop the language. As of 2021, it is consisted of Gentleman, Ihaka, and McClure, plus Douglas Bates, John Chambers, Peter Talgard, Kurt Harnick, Thomas Calbira, Michael Lawrence, Friedrich Lesich, Willigis, Thomas Lumi, Martin Morgan, Paul Morel, Martin Plummer, Brian Ripley, Deepyan Sarkar, Duke and Temple Long, Luke Tirinari, and Simon Ubik, Urbanek, Heiner Scottware, Guido Maseroto, Stefano Lacus, Seth Falcon, and Dukan Murdoch were members. Features. R and its libraries implement various statistical and graphical techniques, including linear and nonlinear modeling, classical statistical test, spatial and time series analysis, classification, clustering, and other. R is easily extensible through functions and extensions, and its community is noted for contributing packages. Many of R standard functions are written in R, which makes it easy for the user to follow the algorithm. Is made for computational intensive tasks. C, C++, and Fortran code can be linked and called to at runtime. Advanced users can write C, C++, Java, Net, or Python code to manipulate R objects directly. R is highly extensible through the use of packages for specific function and specific application. Due to its S heritage, R has stronger object-oriented programming facilities than most statistical computing languages. Extending it is facilitated by the lexical scoping rules. Another of R's strength is statistic graphics. It can produce publication quality graphics and include mathematical symbols, dynamic and interactive graphics are available through additional packages. Programming. R is interpreted language user typically access it through command line interpreter. If a user types 2 plus 2 at R command prompt and press enter, a computer replies with 4. Like languages such as APL and MATLAB, R support matrix arithmetic. R's data structure include vectors, matrices, arrays, data frames, similar to tables in relational database, and list. Arrays are stored in column major order. R's extensible object system includes objects from, among others, regression models, time series, and geospatial coordinates. R has no scalar data types. Instead, a scalar is represented as a length one vector. Interfaces. Early developer preferred to run R via the command lines console, succeeded by those who prefer an IDE. IDEs for R include, in alphabetical order, Tattle GUI, R command, RKVAD, R studio, and TIN R. R is also supported in multipurpose IDEs such as Eclipse via the StartTT plugin and Visual Studio via the R tools for Visual Studio. One of these, R Studio is most commonly used. Editors that support R include Emacs, Vim, nvim, R plugin, Create, LYX, Notepad++, Visual Studio, CodeWinEDT, and TIN R. Jupyter Notebook can also be configured to edit and run R code. R functionality is accessible from scripting languages including Python, Perl, Ruby, F-Star, and Julia. Interfaces to other high-level programming languages like Java and Net C# are available. Thank you.